I'm Henry the Eighth. I got married to the widow next door. She'd been married 7 days before.
Henry is 110.
She would never will you, Sam. I'm a nice old man called Henry. Henry the Eighth I am. Well, how's that?
He's the oldest man in Britain.
No, I'm not. That's what you think. There's some dark horses in there.
You are, Henry.
Am I?
You're the oldest man. Yes. No doubt about it.
I asked Henry what he thinks the secret to his long life is.
Happiness is within us. And it's your attitude that counts in life. One good thing to have in life is a sense of humour. It helps you a long, long way.
Everyone was in a rare. She wouldn't have a William or a Sam. I'm a right old man named Henry. Henry the Eighth I am, let's say.